I have eyes and ears everywhere, and students that I don't even know will come in and say, oh, well, so-and-so just did this in the hallway, or so-and-so is having this problem, or whatever, and so I have my little spy network.
That's so great to hear.
That I love actually, my kids.
That teared me up a bit, because that's so wholesome.
I don't care if they know anything more than 2 plus 2, but they will be the nicest people on the planet that you will ever meet.
Which is honestly, I say, worth more than anything.
Michael.
Fuck.
Daddy, again. What are you doing?
Alright, bye, Dad. No, that was only meant to give you a little bit of a taste. No. No more.
Where is he?
He's by the circle of rocks.
Shit. No.
You fed him.
I did not.
You're not supposed to feed the killers.
I didn't feed him. Why didn't you attack me?
Well, I haven't even seen him, so don't look at me.
You missed that.
I don't know.
Most of them have, like, 10-foot arms if you're hitting through the window.
Yeah, I was kind of surprised about that. Well, I'm glad to hear that, because I'm starting to hear that all more around the world in general. Like, a lot of younger folk are becoming a lot more understanding and being the ones to speak up about things that aren't okay. Like, it's pretty crazy how almost instantly a generation can change. Because literally, like, I was just getting out of high school. Eight years, I can't even remember now. And yeah, no, it was not like that. People were shunning you for literally everything they possibly fucking could.
I don't tolerate that bullshit, and I make that very clear.
Which is good, because it doesn't help. There's nothing productive to it. Not even for the person doing it.
I have kids.
All you do is maybe get some clout and like a little gang of assholes around you.
There's kids at the high school that will argue and fight with any teacher, any staff member, and most of the time they'll come to me and they'll mellow out and they'll just talk, and I'm like, that's all you have to do. We will listen, but you have to just talk.
No need for, what's it called?
Hello, ma'am.
Loudness and all that. Are you guys, I want to join the party.
No.
I want to join the party.
You'll bring death with you, no.
You have to go save.
Last time I had to save my father was in this really grimy bar, and I really just don't want to. No, I can't. My other dad's with me.
I'll, work on this last generator, I guess.
Pickle, where'd you go? Jeez. He was chasing me, and I was...
Fuck!
Oh.
I don't like you.
I thought he was on. What did I do? It's not like... I didn't even actually wish for it before this game. I didn't even say anything.
He's going off in your direction, guys.
This is not my fault this time. I didn't even have it in the thought of my mind. I was too busy tearing up about how wholesome that story you told. Ow. Did he actually pull him? Gosh dang. How the hell are they up? Oh, he's still here. My chest is hurting.
Fuck off, sir.
My chest is hurting. Looks like on my right side. Upper right. It's on my heart rate. My heart's on closer to the left.
Sorry, should I go back this way?
Oh my fucking chest. Michael, right now, I don't want to deal with this. Having weird chest pains. Is he stream sniping? Because he literally just let me go as soon as I said that.
I don't know.
I'm gonna explain why I only saw you get into that lock.
Kinda doubt it.
I'm being told to open the door, I think. I mean, you stream sniping. Thank you, sir. If that was the case. Just doing a ritual, I guess. One of the exits is open. Oh, Satan's gone. I guess both are open. Are you about to hatch, Rizzo?
No, I'm playing with Michael.
Literally all they had was sloppy butcher boy. Wait, now that you and Daddy are alone, are you doing the very thing with him?
No.
Is the goal here to try to get him killed?
No.
Okay.
I'm not really worried about it, to be honest. I'm looking for pallets. This man needs to back off a little bit, though.
I think he's the perfect amount of close. And snatch her right out of the window. Man.
That would have been pretty funny if he did, though. I think I might be all done with pallets.
Yeah, I think we're palletless. Oh, there's a pallet. No, he's not letting you have any more.
Oh, he wasn't. I wasn't getting any anyway.
I'll give you one, killer son. Sam,
where'd he go?
He's tired of your shit.
Clearly.
He gave up. He didn't care anymore. He was just like, nah, I'm done. Got bored. Club tap, Dad. Tuck her in.